Well, good morning, and welcome to episode 21 of Let's Play, where we play games in my Steam and GOG library. And we are continuing with Evoland from last week, because we finally got past a spot that we didn't think we were going to get past, so we want to see how much further we can get. And oh dear, we have lava. And we have a bat. Okay. If we can get across this lava. Okay. I got a very bad feeling about this. Watch your steps. Oh boy. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh dear. That's not good. Okay. Alright, so which blocks are the ones opening up? Oh, this is actually very dangerous. Okay. Alright. Okay. Eek. Uh-oh. We are almost out of life. We might have to start over. Okay. Uh-huh. Oops. It's kind of like a maze. It's also kind of like... What is that game? Where you have to figure out... You got auto fire. The key to success is good timing. Okay. Oh, they throwing all the fire at me, huh? Oh, game over. Ah, okay. Try this again. Try this again. There's a lot. Not as many mobs, but there's a lot of puzzly stuff. Alright. Now. Part one. It's just crossing. Kill a couple of bats. And she's gonna say I have a bad feeling about this. Or she won't, because she's already told me. Okay. Alright, so we figured that part out. And now we have to time the fireballs. Okay, that's one. Ah! Okay, that wasn't good. maybe we should be careful not to get too close to the fireballs, huh? Alright, so this one was even harder. We have fireballs in two directions, going slightly off timer from each other. One, two. One, two. Oh, okay. I almost had that one. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, try again. I love how it says press A to return to the title screen, but I have to click on it. Try again. By the time I'm done, I'm gonna know that mazy floor pattern like the back of my hand. Oh, come on, Mr. Bat. Thank you. Alright, so where are we going? This way. And this way. And this way. And this way. Okay. Now, this is the easy one, so I should be able to do this. Now. Okay. All right. Oh, if I could see behind that wall. Uh-oh. Ooh. Really? And no way to save before this either. Okay. Try again. Ooh, almost fell in. All right. Try that again. Nope, that's not it. That's not the way. That's the way. And here is our boss, or our big, huge battles. And, well, we're not feeling very good, are we? Oh no. Big oof. Big oof. Okay. One more time. Probably more than one more time, right? Maybe two or three more times. I'm getting a little closer. Here and here and here, up, over, down, over, down. Okay. Very, very dangerous. And it would be nice if these would turn into obsidian. Okay. Alright. We are back. So we know we have we have two mages, at least two skeletons, and it looked like about three or four bats. Work either. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Which mobs do I focus on first? Thank you. All right, pass that one. Now, get a sip of water. There's a chest here. What's in it? You got boss door key. Are you ready to fight? Okay. Ah. Okay. Oh, shoot. Sneaky. Oh no. Come on. Heart. Oh, okay, this is going to be rougher than I thought. Okay. And try it one more time. And then we'll let it sit. And try it again. Because, well, we're right back to the start. Wait a second. Where'd you come from? I don't even want to know. You can stay there. All right, we're back. All There's mobs everywhere in here. For some reason, I can't lure them over to this side. He won't get any closer. So are they stuck in this circle? No. Well, maybe. No. That's a definite no. Okay. Skeleton seems to be patrolling. Okay, got him. I have to admit, they did a good job on the fireball graphics. Hit one of them. Of course, I don't know which one. Ah, okay. So we're gonna have to figure this one out next time. It's quite the challenge. Kind of fun, though. Actually, it's a lot of fun. I just have to figure out how to do that. And hopefully, we'll do it next time, because Thursday will be the last Evoland video before we move on to something else. Until then, bye for now.